Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Let's go find that witch. Or crystal sage, or whatever it is. Oh right, that's a completely dead end. Oh wait, one thing before I leave. Alright, let's try not to get lost in here. I know I explored all the way down there. I have not fallen down here yet. Have I gone this way? Yeah, that just leads down to that item that I already got, right? And that's it, I think. Oh, no, actually, I can just use that to get to the bridge instead of falling off the thing up there and taking damage. This way seems better. Uh-oh. Oh. What's this? Ah. Shortcut. Scholar ring. Does that increase my intelligence or something? Yep, increases intelligence. Increases it by 5. From 12 to 17. Let's go dunk my head. Oh shit. Jesus. Where the hell did that come from? Alright, find me over here. I guess they're scared. Oh, you're just right there. When did that happen? I'm a little bit worried about this crystal sage. Did it come back? It did. Oh my god. I guess this is like the final fighting place for it. Alright, that's fine. I'll just kill it while I'm dodging you. And dead. Crystal scroll. Don't know what that is. Focusing on not dying. Okay, we finally have peace. Let's fight. Fuck you. Let's fight over here. Thank you. Jesus! Oh my god, I didn't think that'd reach me. Also, I almost just walked off to my death anyway. Alright, well that's fine. We have a shortcut unlocked. And I'm assuming the Crystal Sage Redux Edition is probably a mini-boss, so it probably won't respawn. Let's hope. Should I take an Ember? Yeah, sure. I've got 16 of them. Yeah, looks like the Crystal Sage is gone. I'm gonna try something fancy that's probably not gonna work. It worked! Get off the edge! It didn't work. Item. How do you get that? Oh, there must be a way to go up higher and then come down. Cool. Demons in the background. Totally normal day. What a beautiful sunset. Demons notwithstanding. Notwithstanding. Is that the right word? That doesn't sound right. I can't think of the right word, though. I hate you. Right, I don't know where this goes, but I'm gonna assume there's something here. Yes, there is. Okay, before I drop down, is there anything I can access just from here? An item over there. I wonder if I could make that jump. Do you think I could make that jump over to the other bookcases over there? Because if I could, I could probably. I'm trying to see. I might be able to. Ooh, there's also that. No, I've already been there before. Oh, but yeah, I feel like if I could make that jump over to those bookcases, I might actually be able to get to that item up there. Possibly. No, don't disappear! Oh shit. Got it. I don't know where the hell I am. Where am I? Where am I? This is like all the way back at the beginning, right? Yes, this is the shortcut letter. Well, I mean, actually, no, that's not the shortcut letter. This is the normal letter. You. I've been near it. Yeah. I'm gonna kill you because you annoy me. Not really sure why I'm killing them. Right, so can I actually make that jump? Because if I can't, I'm gonna have to do what I just did again. I don't know, it's a moderate gap, there's no height difference. How far can I jump? I don't think I can make it. I don't know, it just doesn't look like it. I'm trying to test the distance. I don't think so. I'll come back to that. If I don't find another way to get there, I'll come back. Ooh. Shortcut? Shit, I didn't mean to do that, but that's fine. I think this is a shortcut. I think I've been here before. Let's go make sure. Ugh. Well, if the only way to open that is from behind the door, then obviously I wasn't there before. This is just the main chamber, right? Yeah, okay, so that's my, like, real good shortcut. Just go straight from the bonfire to the main chamber, to the elevator, and then we're there. Ow. You stubbed my toe with wax. Ow. You stubbed my life with death. Okay, I might have been a little bit careless there. What the? Good thing I took that ember. How do I literally have one hit point left? No, I have two hit points left. Huh. That was very lucky, and also, how was I able to fall off? I wasn't looking that direction, but is there really enough of a gap there? There really isn't enough of a gap for me to be able to fall. I don't know how I fell. Whew. I want to backstab you. Uh-oh. Don't curse me! Don't curse me! Oh! If I get cursed, I'm dead. Curse really goes down slowly. What's up here? Nothing? Yeah, what I really need is to dunk my head in wax. Ah, there's some wax down there. Let me see if there's some wax nearby. Sparkles? Oh no, 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 no! Okay, I'm dead. Shit. Yeah, I don't know if there's wax nearby. But maybe I should go out of my way to get wax. This isn't the right way. I mean, it will lead me to wax, but there's probably a way to the wax from here. Like, if I go down here? Does this lead to the wax? Oh yeah, it does actually. I wonder if I can kick down that ladder if I jump over there. Nah, this is probably just... Well, I don't know. I was thinking this is only to get down from up there, but maybe not. Let me try one more time. Let me try jumping from the peak. Nah, alright, forget it. Fleshbite ring. That sounds familiar. Raises poison, bleed, curse, and frost resist. Okay. I think that's gonna lead to that item that I saw. You know? That item? That one? What's the point of even taking that ladder? It's an insult to my legs. It's like a gargoyle with the face of a king. Creepy. Also, I hear sparklies. Where am I? I don't think I've been here before. I mean, I know I haven't been on the roof, but I don't think I've been to this area below the roof either. Holy shit, that scared me. Goodbye. How can a thing that flies die from falling? Just think about that for a second. Oh my god, there's so many ways to go. Oh! There's two! But how can I get both? Surely I can't. Uh-oh. I don't care about the gargoyle, I want you! No! Oh, it rolls! Look at it roll! It's so cute! Oh, I'm so sorry I'm killing you. This is not where I intended to be. Where am I? Oh, I'm even further up than I was before. So it seemed to be almost the highest level. What the heck's that huge cage up there? I see something in the center of that cage. Something very faint, glowing. Eliminating one at a time required ahead. What's out there? This place is such a maze. Ooh. There we go, another shortcut. Shard. Is there really nothing out here? I see a gargoyle up there. I guess this is a place you fall down to. So, to get back up, I guess I just go down the ladder. I'm getting so confused. Okay, back here. I can jump onto that thing. Thank you. Right, so there's the item I was thinking of, that one down there. I could probably survive the fall. But it'd probably be better to... I think if I just roll off this, I'm probably not gonna make it, but if I jump, I could overshoot it, maybe? That's a tough one. Can I survive the fall from here, or should I try to jump onto that platform? I'm gonna jump. Oh. I could have just walked in from there. Hollow gem. What does that do? Create a hollow weapon. What does that mean, though? Like, I get poison and lacerating and dark. Those are types of damage, but hollow isn't a type of damage, is it? A stone plentiful in Londor, land of hollows. Used an infusion to create hollow weapons. Hollow weapons are said to peer into the essence of its wielder, whose luck boosts attack. Oh. So I guess that's if you want to be a luck-based build or something? How strange. These things are furious, feisty. I love having tons of stamina. Just stunlocking enemies until they die. Try jumping off. Okay. Oh, seriously? I can't go that way? Yeah, I'm pretty sure if I jump off, I'm gonna hit the bridge and fall straight down to my doom. Where the hell do I go? I don't even know where the hell I'm going anymore. This place is so confusing. Is there anything down here? I guess not. I guess I have to try jumping. I don't think there's any other place for me to go, is there? I mean, I could always bone home, of course, but where's the fun in that? Let me guess, you died by trying to jump. Nice jump. Can I really not go this way? I mean, I could obviously fit through there. Alright. If I roll, I'm definitely dead. I do have to jump. Alright, this is probably my best angle. Visions of despair. What, were they not happy with the item? 3 titanite scales. I mean, my weapon's maxed, but that's still pretty damn good. Now, where's... Oh, that's the item up on the roof from here. Okay. Now where the hell do I go? You know, I have a lot of souls. I'm gonna bone home. Oh, yeah, I've got a bone shard to use.
Very well then taken.
3 levels. Let's go with endurance, vigor, and dex. Oh, it's gonna give me exactly 1,000 HP. Cool.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Alright, so where do we go now? Oh. I still haven't found any bonfires in the Grand Archives at all. I've just been unlocking shortcuts. So I've got the elevator shortcut and I've got the ladder shortcut. I don't know where I haven't gone before, though. I know I'm skipping the ladder, since I'm trying to figure out where the hell I go from here. Yeah, so I can go higher, because there's an item up there. How do I get there? Is there something over here I missed? already fought the bird things down there. Oh, I didn't keep going up there, did I? No, right, I fought the gargoyle and I ended up jumping off or something? I don't remember. I don't think I went up there. Let's try it. Getting a little bit close to the edge for comfort there. They're really fun to fight. Yeah, I definitely haven't been up here. Alright. Found my way. Here we go, making progress. What's that sound? Sounds like a cauldron boiling. Also, I'm pretty sure it's up here that there's yet another gargoyle. I think I saw it from down below. Yep, there it is. Came faster than I thought. Oh shit! Alright, that's a problem. Oh, come on! Ah, Dark Souls level designers, I hate you. I wonder if there's a way to just pull one at a time. So is it faster to go up the ladder? I don't remember if the ladder actually leads to where I want to go. No, I don't think the ladder does. Where did the other one come from? I don't even see it. What if I just like inch... Nope, I think it saw me. Yep. Just fight it in this corner, then I think I won't attract the other one. I haven't seen that before. Oh, it doesn't have the same weapon, does it? It's got a torch instead of a spear. That view. This is where I saw the gargoyle from the back, from down there. Please tell me this is leading somewhere. Because if it's not, then I truly have no idea where to go. Uh-oh. I don't think this led anywhere, did it? Am I missing something? Is there a ladder somewhere? Shit. I have no idea where to go. Where have I not explored? And I still haven't found a bonfire. Unless... No, that's where I came from down there. Crap. Well, I might need to do some Googling. Or just explore around the Grand Archives. Alright, well, not a very satisfying place to end, but I guess I'll end here. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, hopefully I'll know where in the hell I need to go.